Master in Finance and Data Analytics is a new two-year English taught master program at Institute of Economic Studies, which is focused to pair the key areas of finance and data analytics. Our key motivation in building the curriculum of this program was to bring the new data science and machine learning skills to finance and to be able to solve the financial problems.
Our Master in Finance and Data Analytics program is aimed on the undergraduate students from various fields. We welcome students that have background in economics, business, finance, but also physics, mathematics, and all other students that are passionate about the quantitative analysis and statistical analysis in general. The students should be familiar with the mathematics at the university level and should be able to solve problems individually and also in the groups of students. As we are aiming on the students from the various fields, prior knowledge of the economics or finance is advantage, but it's not necessarily required.
Key advantage of the program and the key skills students will gain are the computational skills focused on the statistics, advanced econometrics, and modeling tools applied to finance. This should prepare students for a dynamic careers in finance, but also has a broader scope.
In general, in the field of economics, finance and data analytics, there are many international opportunities for the students to apply their theoretical knowledge that they gained here at the Institute of Economic Studies in practice, so that they can apply their knowledge on the simulated markets or on case studies. For example, recently Associate Professor Baruník assembled a team of students who took part in the Rotman European Trailing Competition, and they won the fourth place in the tough competition of many other European teams from prestigious universities. Our students also attended many inter-university cooperations focused on AI, data analytics and innovations. For example, we had a team of initiative students who took an extracurricular subject, and inspired by that, they took part in the Prague International Hackathon Marathon, where they were awarded for their idea, where they helped the elderly people broaden their access to new technologies and to their favorite books in cooperation with the municipal library.
Courses are taught both by faculty members and external professionals. The students are exposed to a wide variety of the topics, pairing the financial topics and the data analytics and data science topics. We focus on the financial market analysis, asset pricing, but through the lens of the quantitative skills. That means we put a lot of emphasis on the statistics, mathematics and computational skills. Through most of the subjects, students will get hands on the data and learn how to work with the data, how to process them, build the models, and solve the problems, both analytically as well as computationally. The new program also brings new machine learning courses. So the program is also focused on the machine learning use in finance and financial problems, which is one of the key advantages of the program.
During studies, students will go through many compulsory courses such as advanced econometrics, financial econometrics, applied econometrics, financial markets, data analysis in R, data analysis in Python, and they will have to select from the wide variety of the elective courses such as corporate finance, company valuation, asset pricing or energy markets. So there is a wide topics that are covered in our studies.
Institute of Economic Studies offers a small family-like atmosphere and experience for the students that is well appreciated, especially in terms of the tight cooperation of a student and individual approach of the lecturers.
There are many kinds of support that the degree students can benefit from. For example, we also have on the institutional level and also at the university level, we have mentorship offers and we have a career advisor. So if you need to help with internships or with your CV or with your specialization, you can contact our advisors and you will be helped. But of course, the studies are not just about work, but also about fun. So we have here several students groups who are organizing cultural, sporting, and networking events. And of course, at the university level, degree students have many opportunities to join, for example, guided tours in Prague.
The graduates of our program will gain not only hard skills, but also soft skills. Students will be required to work independently and also in the teams, which will help them in their future career in international aspects. There's a wide variety of jobs that students can apply. For example, working for consultation companies such as Big Four, working for investment banks, commercial banks, or the central banks, or in very specialized way in hedge funds.